Well, you guys, this game has left me in suspense about a lot of things. It's just, you know, the way this story is has like it's like, you know, it's different sides. I feel like this game is gonna, hopefully it reveals to us why Joel was killed, because I still want to know why. Like, I still don't know what the fuck he did. I really want to know. Because he could have killed Ellie. They could have killed Ellie if Joel is connected to that girl, Abby, that has something to do with it. Like, this game is crazy as fuck. And this is what I hate about it, because it really takes a long time to load. I was about to say any second now. Come on. Any day. And it's just like, you know, this game, hopefully it does answer my questions, because I have a lot of fucking questions that need to be answered. And this right here, damn, this circle is really starting to get on my nerves. I'm gonna wait to the gameplay to talk, because I feel like it's not solving shit by me talking. And there we go. Let's get straight to it. Jump, or what the fuck kind of jump I had to do? Man. This. And you know what I'm saying? I may not have that many views on my YouTube channel, but the people that are watching it, I am very grateful for you watching my videos. That really shows my appreciation. Even though nobody watches it, I still go back. I thought I saw somebody running. I was about to get scared.
Ugh, stinks in here.
Bro said, if, like, you know what I'm saying? I appreciate you guys, because y'all do not have to watch any of my videos. And that just brings, puts a smile on my face that I have fans out there that watch my videos and shit. It's the small things that count, you know what I'm saying?
Oh.
Damn, whatever, fucked her up, bad.
Shit. Fuck me.
Oh, shit. Fuck is it at? You know what? I'm about to get the fuck up out of here. Bro, I'ma have to go that way. Fuck. I don't want to go in there. Fuck. Come on, let's go. Get the fuck up out of here.
Great.
Y'all don't know what stalkers is. Very fucking quiet. I see, bro. This shit is not funny. They really are fucking annoying. Sneak past them. Best idea for y'all is to just throw shit to keep them away from y'all. Yeah, I'm scared doing this. But damn it to hell, I get to find the fuckers. Oh, shit. Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. Now I really want the smoke. Now I don't give a fuck about the light because this shit is crazy. These motherfuckers. I want the smoke now, motherfucker. Bitch! Oh shit. Bitch, bitch. 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 Don't do that shit if you can't handle the pressure, because them motherfuckers are scary. That's the only reason I'll use my shotgun. Because fucking up, dude. They're scary as fuck. now we gotta get across. Let's go. And clickers. Oh shit. Oh, those are clickers. I don't know how the fuck we gonna get through this shit. I was literally stuck. Let's try a different approach. Or shit, we might have to use this too. Scares the shit out of me. It's not even fucking funny. Oh shit. Oh, okay, here we go. Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. Got your ass, pussy. Bitch, now leave me the fuck alone. Your ass off me. Shit. I didn't mean to hit you.
Okay. Time to go.
Really? Real shit. Y'all done made me waste my motherfucking ammo. Oh, Lord. This is nice. That's nice.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
I'm tired of running into the motherfucking stalkers, yo. Yeah, the worst people to face in this game. Like, you gotta be real fucking cautious with them. Alright, let me take that. I didn't use this yet. Proud of myself. Because I was really finna use this shit.
Thank you.
shit. Yeah, I hear something.
Here we go.
I hear something. Someone's gonna fucking jump scare me.
Shit.
Fuck. God damn it. Oh my god. I'm about to kill this motherfucker. Get your. Oh my gosh. At least I got out that motherfucking building. This game is crazy as hell, man. At least I ain't gotta worry about them fucking stalkers. I don't like them at all. To let it down, but I didn't.
Get me the hell out of here.
I was about to say, please nothing pull on my fucking leg. Hopefully nothing pulls me when I get up out of there. That's what I'm at with this whole game. I don't know what the fuck is gonna pull me up. Please be humans.
Where the hell did I end up?
I'd rather face the fucking scars than these motherfuckers. You tweaking. Oh, hell nah. Y'all, this is where I have to pause. So, y'all probably wondering why I said hell nah in the first place. It's because y'all about to see who the fuck the scars are, bruh. So, get ready. Oh shit. Fuck.
Shit. Who the fuck?
Please don't see me. Please don't see me. Please don't see me. Please don't. God damn. Wait. Bitch. Now I'm about to. I'm fucking your asses up. These motherfuckers is tough. Now y'all know who the scars are, bruh. Thanks for the fucking tip. Y'all about to see who they is. Well, now y'all know who they is. I don't got time for this shit. Hell nah. Oh fuck no, don't bring your bald headed ass over here, bro.
Someone's baiting us. Look everywhere. Keep eyes.
Oh shit. No. Oh my fucking gosh. That bitch is right behind me. Oh my gosh. Don't come this way, bro. Please. Oh yeah, I'm about to take your ass out. Ball-headed motherfucker. Fuck, oh, that bitch right there. Oh, I'ma get your ass. Where's she at? Oh, there your little ass is. Yeah, keep walking, bitch. Cause I'm about to chop your ass up.
What the hell?
Bitch. Now, let's see what the fuck we really up against. Gun. Okay, kids. Oh, perfect headshot. Oh, shit. Fuck, are these are really the scars? Motherfuckers are delusional as fuck. Holy shit, y'all, this game is... I did not know that bitch was right there. But you, motherfucker. Fuck that shit. This game is... Mind if I do?
Jesus. These must be the scars. No matter. Hospital. You better not have strung Nora up. Need to get past that checkpoint gate.
Shit. Alright, cool. Don't really have to break the window. Okay. Cool. I low-key was not trying to. I was trying to do a right fucking thing, got these motherfucking doors. You gotta go that way with it. Oh, that was already broken in the first place. Where's my ex?
Good.
Fuck is this for? Oh yes, finally. Ain't this? And I was asked if it's what to say. Oh, it's his wife. Let's go.
I think I can fit.
Bitch, you know your little skinny ass can fit. Nobody better not pull me out.
Search for stragglers. He should guide us. Did you hear what Lily did?
I did. Shameful. But not all that's
sense that something was off, though.
What the fuck is y'all niggas talking about? Like, this shit is so weird. Like, look. Like, what the fuck? These motherfuckers got us a unique whistle group.
Well, it was nothing.
They're fucked up. We did good. We ain't have to kill nobody. Shit, not yet, motherfucker. Shit, hopefully we don't have to, though. I'm not trying to waste no bullets. Only if we have to, you guys. Am I even supposed to be going this way? I guess I have to go towards them. Oh shit. Bitch, you can't even see me. Oh shit. I know this part though, I know it. Fuck. fuck that.
Start the hunt. She's hiding somewhere. Damn.
Fuck, dude. These motherfuckers is crazy.
Anything?
Nothing. We're good.
Well, I'm cold with the bow and arrow.
She's running!
Oh, fuck. I'm stuck, and it's not even funny.
By the truck!
Fuck. I remember this part though, cause I seen it, but this shit is way different. Let's see what happens if we try a different approach. Cause the trailer is way fucking different. Motherfuckers really got me playing like holy fucking shit. All right,
Lockstar. Curve around.
They're making this shit hard as fuck, you guys. Like, this is really about to be a challenge. Back your ass up, Ellie. Up here. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Holy fucking shit.
You see anything?
Don't see anything.
Oh, we got, yeah, I'm sorry. This is gonna be a different approach as level. Cause these motherfuckers.
Fuck, more of them. Where are they coming from?
Sound came from over here. Keep eyes on the traveler.
Arthur. Well, seems we weren't as thorough as we thought. You're here, somewhere. Let's set them free.
Fuck, dude. Just keep moving, Ellie. Keep moving. Oh my fucking gosh. Please do not bring your ass over here. Can I take you out? It's like if one doesn't whistle, that means that shit. Fuck. Red niggas don't get. Oh shit! These motherfuckers. Damn. Let me run. Oh man. Fuck. This must be crazy. Come on, I gotta just run for it. Fuck the shit. Yeah, this is my best. That was my best fucking option right there. What the fuck? These motherfuckers is cold-blooded. Fuck it. Come on, bitch. Ooh, I was about to headshot that man. We're gonna get this one more try. We gotta get this shit right. This is probably gonna be the last video because this shit's stressing the fuck out of me. God damn. Y'all don't understand, this whole level is a stress beacon trying to complete this shit. If I could just get to the fucking little store without being seen, we'll be good. Get your ass under the truck. Come on, bro. You fucking me up, G. I'm about to fuck your. I gotta have a pistol ready just in case. Goddamn. But I don't know, like, what the fuck y'all want me to do. I can't fight all of them. Oh, that was smart. I'm about to take her ass out because she's about to be a big fucking problem. Come on, bitch. Pick your head up, please.
No! Sasha! What are
you... I'm not trying to do that shit. Come on. No.
She's out.
No, I'm not. Gotcha, bitch. Gotcha. Fuck. Oh, fuck me. No. I gotta take him out. He gotta be away from her. Yes.
What?
Lay down, bitch. Lay down, lay down. Lay down, baby.
Scour the area. We're not alone.
All right. Fuck. Oh shit. Oh shit. Come on. Bitch, what's up with you? Oh man, if I complete this, this will be the end of this fucking video. It's fuck, dude. Y'all, it's just this is stressing me out. Fuck me, dude. Alright, man. They can't be paying attention at the same time. Hold on, Ellie. I'm gonna get you something, sweetie. Hold on. There we go. Come on, girl. You got your strength back, baby. Let's get it. Let's take this bitch out. Got this, girl. Y'all probably sitting at home thinking he's really struggling. Hell yeah, this shit is not easy, motherfucker. You try playing this shit at night, you think this shit real, so fuck y'all. Fuck. I'm about to fuck you up, bitch. Oh. Alright, cool. They didn't make me start over. Get one of you motherfuckers in my scope. That's all I need. Where the bitch at?
What?
Wolf.
Bitch.
Fuck off.
Oh my gosh.
I think that's it.
Oh my fucking gosh.
Damn the city.
Oh my gosh.
Where's that fucking hospital?
You guys, I'm gonna have to call it a day after this because that was crazy as fuck. And you guys got a longer video than usual because I wanted to complete this whole fucking mission without quitting. So you guys, enjoyed this video. I hope you like it. Much love, much peace. Have a good night.